everybody realizes or not, you do have, everybody has a vocabulary. It just could be very limited. But when you see it like a G minor chord, even if you're just playing the arpeggio, that's a G minor on tenor, that's your language for that chord so far. So you have four great notes that work over that chord. So then improvise with just that information. There's nothing wrong with using small amounts of information and starting there with the arpeggios of the chords and then moving on to other things.